नमस्कार, वेरी गुड इवनिंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. मोर देन 1,000 पीपल हैव रजिस्टर्ड. आई एम सिमरप्रीत सिंह, आई एम द डायरेक्टर एट हटे ग्रुप, एंड आई जस्ट वांट टू थैंक ऑल ऑफ यू फॉर जॉइनिंग दिस. हमारा जो मिशन है हरटेक में, हम जो वेबिनार्स कर रहे हैं, जस्ट टू क्रिएट पॉजिटिविटी, जस्ट टू रीच आउट टू एवरी वन ऑफ यू आउट देयर, एंड जस्ट टू क्रिएट अ पॉजिटिव एनवायरमेंट. दैट इज अवर मिशन, दैट्स वॉट वी आर डूइंग. जस्ट टू क्लेरिफाई two things, a lot of people have messaged us over these last, this is our third session, this is a free of cost, there's no aapko kuch registration ke liye kuch paisa nahi dena pad raha, it is a free registration and it is a first come first basis. So thank you so much. Our mission is to provide more positivity and more knowledge at this time. Thank you so much once again. Dr. Anil R. Menon is our master class today on investment planning in challenging times. Anil Menon ji ke bare mein I don't think so. I'm the right person to actually explain, though उन्होंने achieve किया, but whatever little which I can do is that he has over 25 years of experience in teaching, in working in capital markets, in investments. He's a professor at the SPGN Global Institute, Mumbai, and he's an author. He's written Simplified Finance. He's loved by his students across the world, and he specializes in financial planning, investment planning, personal future planning, professional planning. He's an expert in that. And aur Menon sahab kya bole, aur kya bole, matlab I am just speechless. I still have goosebumps whenever I see you, whenever I attend your lecture. I hand over to Dr. Anil R. Menon. Once again, a big thank you to all the participants who have joined. It is overwhelming. I have no words to say. It is the most amazing response we've got. Dr. Anil R. Menon, over to you. Thank you so much.
Good afternoon to all. Bete, I've been just watching and hearing. I'm very sorry for the late start. One colleague was saying, it's not a premium for the delayed start, sir. These are my students, and I've been here from 3:20. And I went on silent mode because I was getting emotional. These are all my kids. I have taught them, and I was just seeing them. Some from FMB 10, some coming down here. Thank you very much, each of you all. And Simar, you did a great thing by acknowledging each one of them. All of you all, I would like to start with a good news. Simar has been voted as the top 100 influential Sikh leaders. Right? He just told me. He won't tell you all, so I am telling you. Okay. So right, that's an achievement, and I'm very happy to be here. I know colleagues like Sumit Kabra, etc., I put in words and got this. I think many of you all are from SPGN. Some of you all are not. For the colleagues who are not from SPGN, I am an engineer. I am an engineer, and I go to finance with simple logic. I am no guru. I am a simple person, but I apply logic. I apply logic, and I teach my kids with love and affection. So I'm starting the session. Those who attended my Sunday session, like dear Nimesh Chinoy and others, I was watching. I know everybody now who has come in. Good to see Reni Pandya and others. I can't take everybody's name. I'm sorry. I will just make some repetition with your permission, and then I'll get on to the topic. Right. Thank you. So I'll start sharing the screen. So we are going to start with getting some very important things right in line. My students know that I always love using the whiteboard, and but this time I've decided to change because everything is changing around me. So I also need to change with times. So first thing is my request to all of you all, and I am sorry, those who attended my Sunday's class, I'm repeating this. I'm very, very sorry, but this is important because there are some dear colleagues who have come fresh into this workshop. Colleagues, I'm very clear that there is a wrong notion. Right, what is called as normalcy bias. My Sumit comes with lovely statements. Right, sab theek hoga. I will stick to English, but there'll be English Hindi because there are some colleagues who understand Hindi. With your permission, to sab theek ho jayega. Abhi sab theek hai. Things will go back. I don't think that will happen, colleagues. I don't think that will happen at all. I personally believe that things will go up and down. Right, I don't think now the lockdown will be lifted. Then again, the casualties will increase. Unfortunately, again, there'll be a lockdown. So this is a battle. Somebody says that COVID virus will, right? There is a vaccine that they're going to find out. Good, good for the country. If it happens, it's extremely good. I don't see that happening. I'm sorry, I'm starting on this negative note, but I don't see that happening the next 6 months. So we have to be prepared. Okay, so you are planning for growth of family. Today, I'll not talk much of business because Simar has been very clear that I have to talk on personal investments. Okay, inflation is inevitable over a period of time. We know what is happening around us, medical inflation, right? I'm sorry, but I can't crack a joke. I'm cracking a joke on myself. Education inflation. Some of my old timers will remember what was the fees that you paid us in SPJN, and today what is the fees? So there is inflation there also. Education inflation. I'm going to start by saying that the first session, though I keep saying investment planning, I want to devote this entire next 10 minutes on insurance, 10 to 15 minutes on insurance. Then I'll get on to investment planning. So first thing that I have got to tell all of you all is, that's my first request to all of you all, draw out a plan, right? Draw out a plan. There is a very famous saying, very, very famous saying, which says that, you know, if you don't plan, or if you fail to plan, right, you are bound to fail. So that's exactly what is happening here, right? People are not planning at all. Nobody, I couldn't visualize COVID coming in, but unfortunately, nobody could visualize. Unfortunately, most of us are unprepared, but some of us are prepared. Some of us are very well prepared. How are they prepared? They've got some cash reserves. Most of the kids, and I've been answering to calls as much as possible, every single call, most of us are not very well planned. So what is the lesson that I'm requesting all of you all to do is, right, please plan your activities, right? And how do you plan is very, very simple. Today, I'm going to take out to your plan. The first planning is plan for what will go wrong. In finance, we call it as sensitivity analysis. What can go wrong? So can we plan for that first? Okay, so when we say investment planning, Deepak, very good to see you, Bache, and good that you're all doing well, right? All of you are doing well. But hey, not necessary that we should all keep doing well all the time. My Malu has come from Nagpur. Right, not necessary, that all the time you will keep doing well. So the next two slides are very simple. Please remember this, right? Business keeps going up and down, but protection at all times. Family should not pay a price because we have not planned properly. Family should not pay a price. So my first request to all of you all, and I'm saying this with folded hats, okay? Right, for those who know me for the first time, and for my kids, again, I repeat, have you done this? I met you all on Sunday. Have you all done this? If you have not done this, I'm repeating again. For those who are meeting after a long time, Priya Mone, have you done this? So what is it that I'm asking you? Have you done something to protect yourself from risk? Protect your family from risk. So what is it that I want you all to do? क्या बोल रहा हूं मैं आप लोग क्या करना चाहिए मैं अभी तक क्या बोल रहा था कि कुछ भी हो सकता है लाइफ इज अनसर्टेन तो व्हाट शुड यू डू इज फर्स्ट थिंग फर्स्ट टेक ए टर्म इंश्योरेंस बहुत सिंपल सा चीज है मैं बार बार चिल्ला चिल्ला के बोलता हूं ओके प्लीज नोट माय फर्स्ट मेन एंड मंत्रा टू यू इज टेक टर्म इंश्योरेंस प्योर टर्म इंश्योरेंस एंड अलोंग विद टर्म इंश्योरेंस यू शुड Please take some riders. आपको एक riders लेने हैं. Term insurance का क्या है? What is it about term insurance? It protects you against any eventuality. It protects you if things can go wrong. And today the stress levels are extremely high. My first request to you, please take term insurance with riders. What are these riders? The riders are critical illness, accident, and third, disability. Very good. Now, the point is how much insurance to take. At least 5 to 10 times your annual income. Abhi iska logic kya hai? Once something happens to me, my family will be shattered. But at least financially, they should be secure. So again, I repeat, take term insurance. Bol bol ke main kar raha hu. Take term insurance with riders. Or next thing, Do not mix insurance with investments. तो ये आपसे request है. Do not please mix insurance with investments. You are getting caught. Money back? No. No money back, Nimesh. No. No endowment. All this is nonsense. Please understand. Do not mix insurance with investments. Investment separate topic. Insurance is family protection. Simple. Insurance is question you should ask is risk cover. What is the risk cover I will get at minimal premium? Bas, yehi question hai. Endowment hoga ya money back hoga? Aapne term liya hi nahi hai. Term insurance, cheapest premium, highest risk cover. Cheapest premium, highest risk cover. Now, can I hurt you all? Aapne jo bhi insurance diya hai na, bete, right? Usme aapko returns kitna milta hai? 5%. 5.5%. Does it beat inflation? Aap log beta, you're all running businesses. You're all so educated. God bless you all. 5% returns, does it beat inflation? लेकिन कैसा फंसते हम लोग, अरे एक्सक्यूज मी, यू बी इन्वेस्ट दिस, आपको 10 लाख मिलेगा 15 साल के बाद. अरे 15 साल के बाद, आफ्टर 15 ईयर्स, वॉट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ 10 लाख? मुझे आप बताइए, देयर इज नो वैल्यू. सो यू हैव टू ऑलवेज थिंक. देयर इज अ फॉर्मूला विच इज नोन एज IRR, राइट? संडे को हम लोग कर रहे हैं, आज डे IRR, उसमें सब बाहर आता है. सो फर्स्ट थिंग, डू नॉट मिक्स इंश्योरेंस विद इन्वेस्टमेंट्स. इंश्योरेंस इज प्योर टर्म, टेक इट विद राइडर्स. तो आई एम कमिंग टू यू सेइंग, डू यू वॉन्ट इंश्योरेंस? और आप मुझे क्या पूछ रहे हो, रिटर्न कितना मिलेगा? गलत क्वेश्चन, टोटली रॉन्ग क्वेश्चन. आप क्या पूछना चाहिए, व्हाट इज द रिस्क कवर मिस्टर मेनन, एंड व्हाट इज द प्रीमियम? सो प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड, हैविंग सेड दिस, देयर इज अ थर्ड फैक्टर. बट उमंग, देयर इज अ थर्ड फैक्टर इन इंश्योरेंस. इस बार भी बहुत जन फंस रहे हैं, ये लास्ट संडे को बुलाने में बोल रहा हूं अभी, इधर भी बहुत जन फंस रहे हैं. लवली फीडबैक, राइट? ये है, व्हाट इज द क्लेम सेटलमेंट रेशियो? आप पॉलिसी कम लोगे. अच्छा, विद ड्यू रेस्पेक्ट, ये मेरा डेटा नहीं है, मैंने उठाया, आई हैव टेकन दिस डेटा फ्रॉम द वेबसाइट. एक्सक्यूज मी, टाटा AI, 99% क्लेम सेटलमेंट रेशियो. दैट मीन्स आउट ऑफ 100 क्लेम्स, दे आर सेटलिंग 99 क्लेम्स. विद ड्यू रेस्पेक्ट, आई एम टॉकिंग इन पब्लिक डेटा, आई नो दिस वीडियो इज गोइंग टू गो वायरल. श्रीराम लाइफ, क्लेम सेटलमेंट रेशियो इज 85. दैट मीन्स 15% ऑफ द क्लेम दे हैव नॉट सेटल्ड. So please note the third thing. One, highest risk cover, least premiums, highest claim settlement ratio. Highest claim settlement ratio, right? Please note this very, very important point. Lovely feedback on the Sunday's class, right? So this is an addition, highest claim settlement ratio. I'm not going to tell you which one is good. You're all very smart. Please go to IRDS website. Once you go to IRDS website, you will get the claim settlement ratio. मैंने उधर से उठा के आपको दे दिया है. ये डेटा पब्लिक डेटा है, मैंने कुछ नहीं किया है. दिस स्टॉक्स इन टर्म्स ऑफ नंबर ऑफ पॉलिसीज, दिस स्टॉक्स इन टर्म्स ऑफ बेनिफिट ऑफ अमाउंट पेड. बच्चे सब लोग देख लीजिए, टाटा AIA इज द हाईएस्ट, लेकिन दैट इज अनफॉर्चुनेटली दैट इज नॉट बीइंग सोल्ड मच. हैविंग सेड दैट, LIC इज प्रीटी गुड, ऐसा गलत बात नहीं है, बट हैज ओनली अ क्लेम सेटलमेंट रेशियो ऑफ 97%. हैविंग सेड दिस, दैट फिनिशेस टर्म इंश्योरेंस. Once one more time, pure term with riders, premium, very important premium, low premium, high risk cover with high claim settlement ratio, no problems. When you do it as far as possible, do it online. Ho sake to. Koi agents baithe hai to, again, sorry, very, very sorry, I'm doing my job as a teacher. Ye dekhiye, when you go online, direct plans, they are very, very cheap. तो आप ही देख लीजिए, सब ई प्लान्स आर वेरी वेरी चीप, एंड ऑल ऑफ यू आर प्रिटी यंग, राइट? इवन नाउ यू आर प्रिटी यंग, राइट? सो आई वुड सजेस्ट गो फॉर ऑनलाइन डायरेक्ट प्लान्स. नहीं, अगर आपको फिर भी एजेंट के थ्रू जाना है, वेरी गुड. मैं खुद एजेंट के थ्रू गया है, तो इट इज चीपर, बिकॉज आई समहाउ बिलीव दैट, यू नो, अपना ही बच्चा है, मेरा ही स्टूडेंट है, अपना बच्चा है, तो मैं उनके थ्रू गया, क्योंकि मैं बोला अगर समथिंग हैपेंस टू मी ना, ही विल टेक केयर. तो आई हैव नॉट डन दिस ऑनलाइन डायरेक्ट प्लान, बट आई वॉन्ट टू टेल यू ऑल एज योर टीचर, right, that this is definitely cheaper than going through an agent. These are the different premiums. This again is from public website. So one more mantra, do online direct plans, cheaper, save commissions. However, if you want to be fully secure, go through an agent whom you trust. Go through an agent whom you trust. That's important. Now we go to health insurance. Very, very critical. Absolutely critical. Life insurance, health insurance. One slide here. Okay, this is for all of you. In health insurance, you should go for family floater plan, and it is very cheap. So I have insured my wife, me, and my son together. That's very cheap. Senior citizen should not be included in family floater plan. Senior citizen should not be included in family floater plan because it's going to be very costly. Ek tension rehta tha. Dad is 80 years old. और इंश्योरेंस कवर नहीं था, राइट? नाउ आई वाज थिंकिंग क्या करे क्या करे. आंसर आ गया, बजाज अलायंस सीनियर सिटीजन प्लान आ गया है. इट कवर्स, राइट, बियॉन्ड 80 आल्सो. इट कवर्स बियॉन्ड 80 आल्सो. नॉर्मली इंश्योरेंस कंपनीज कवर ओनली अप टू 65 और मे बी 70. सो फॉर दोज ऑफ यू ऑल हु आर हैविंग द सेम प्रॉब्लम दैट आई यूज्ड टू फेस, द सॉल्यूशन इज गिवन, मंत्रा इज गिवन, गो फॉर सीनियर सिटीजन बियॉन्ड 65 70. Bajaj is there, and I've been told HDFC is also launching. So don't get worried. That market is also opening up. So for you all, it is family floater plan. For senior citizens, go for a specific plan. अच्छा बेटे उसपे एक चीज याद रखना, negotiate on pre-existing diseases. तो कोई कोई insurance companies are smartly बोलेगा, pre-existing diseases will not be covered for 3 years. Put your foot down. Say no. I want it to be covered. So you can negotiate that. Insurance is also today all about negotiations. Insurance is all about negotiations today. वो भी आपको याद रखना है, okay? Having said that, some riders, ये very important mediclaim आप riders लीजिए, but please understand there are some more expenses that comes in, that has some more expenses that keep coming in. For that you should go for hospital cash allowances. So when you are hospitalized, there are some expenses which you have to pay in cash. उसके लिए you have to take this rider. And yes, personal accident very cheap. You can take it with temporary and total disablement, very very cheap. One last thing here, bete, critical illness. For those who missed my session on Sunday, critical illness, please take it. Mediclaim comes in when you're hospitalized, but you may not be hospitalized all the time. You may not be hospitalized all the time. So if somebody is detected, nobody, I bless all of you all, right? But then you know what is happening around us. If that person, anybody is detected with critical illness, there is a payout. So let's say you took critical illness for cancer, and obviously you're not hospitalized. Moment that cancer is detected, that 25 lakhs is paid. It depends on how much you want to insure for. So health insurance aap lijiye, mediclaim to lena hi lena hai, aur thoda extra paisa hai, because I'm talking to a range of people, Harish ji, lot of new colleagues, God bless you all. If you have extra money, please also take critical illness plan. Third, very cheap, definitely take personal accident. Definitely take, that's very, very cheap. Please take that personal accident with temporary and total disablement. I'll take a pause here. Take some questions before I start the topic on investments.
Fantastic, sir. So there have been some questions in the Q&A box, and I'll just go through that very quickly. So there's a question by Neil Shah, and he speaks that we already possess insurance, that part of the investment. Should we stop those?
Very good question, Neil ji. Very good question. Yes, you can do one thing. Dekhiye, love you. Very good question. You can make it fully paid up. So don't stop abruptly. Paisa chala jayega. Don't stop abruptly. Write to the insurance company that you are making it fully paid up. What is fully paid up means you are telling the insurance company, aage se main premium nahi bharunga, lekin jo bhi main abhi tak bhara hai, uska proportionate benefit mujhe de dijiye. If don't stop anything abruptly, write to the insurance company that you are making it fully paid up, and then stop paying further premiums.
So there's a question by Prabdeep Bedi, and he asked that, sir, can you suggest few good names for term insurance? I know it's difficult for you, but will it be easy for us to choose with your experience?
Okay, but this can be controversial because I'm on record, but I'll still do it because, you know, I don't want Simmer's name to get spoiled. Please understand. So for me, LIC is very, very good, but Tata seems to be doing much better in claim settlement ratio. My only request to you is, I'll give you names. मुझे क्या problem है बेटा? HDFC, Tata's, LIC. Go to IRDA's website and look at all the claim settlement ratio, बेटे. Whichever is more than 95% is good enough to go. Higher, the better. So you can go with the highest claim settlement ratio as long as you can pay the premiums. If you can't, थोड़ा claim settlement ratio adjust कीजिए, but it should be more than 95%, definitely. Higher, the better.
Sir, there's a question by Aarti Basu. Is COVID-19 infection critical illness, and will this covered in existing insurance?
Very good question, Simmer. Thank you very much. So many new colleagues I'm meeting. As I said, I was so happy to see my old kids, but thanks to you, I'm meeting some new colleagues also. Aarti ji, COVID ji is covered now. There is a circular from the insurance, from the IRDA, that COVID should be covered, but it is covered for mediclaim, not for critical illness. It is covered for mediclaim. Circular aa gaya hai. So if you're hospitalized because of COVID, you would be paid off your money. Not as critical illness. It is covered in mediclaim.
So there's another question by Kunal on this, and I think that's also a very important question. Are insurance brokers advising to take health insurance policy separately and critical illness and accident insurance separately? What should we do?
I think that's also a good strategy. A good strategy. But first is mediclaim. If you want to take... personal accident, no problem. Critical illness, if you have money, you should go ahead and take. If you can't do that, at least include them as riders in your term policy. So to answer your question without complicating, because I'm known to give straight answers, your insurance agent is doing a great job, bete. But if you can't afford, put them as riders. So thoda kam karke riders mein khatam kijiye. But if you can afford, take it as separate policies.
Sir, a question on floater insurance. If you have floater insurance with senior citizen in it, should we drop them and take a new policy for them again?
Yeah, it makes sense. And senior citizens said, very good question again. Senior citizens ko separate cover lijiye bete. Don't include them in family floater. Premiums will shoot up like anything. Diabetes is covered. So agar kisi ko bola hai, diabetes is not covered. Diabetes with insulin is not covered. But ordinary without insulin is covered. तो हम लोग को mislead किया गया था अभी तक कि diabetes cover नहीं होता है, होता है cover. But insulin है तो नहीं होगा. But ordinary diabetes with medicines, you have got a good chance of coverage.
So Vishan asked that that for fire insurance on chemical factories should be taken in PSU or private companies.
Good question. Both are okay. But please look at the financial status before you take it, and again the claim settlement ratio. New India is doing a great job, but it is, I can't tell you, PSU and private, oh, do not change hota rehta hai. Yeah, please do
it. Sudhir Garg asked that we have corporate health insurance. Is it necessary to take separate health insurance? Please advise.
Very good. If you have corporate health insurance, it's very, very good. It is covered from day one. All employees are covered from day one. It is very good that you're done. But having said that, if you're the owner, there's no problem. If you're an employee, you should still take it because, sorry to say, you may not continue with that firm or you may be asked to go. Then it becomes difficult. Once you come out, it becomes difficult to get this thing. So take a small, I don't know your status, sir. So if you are the owner, no problem. If you are an employee, take a small health insurance and you can keep topping it up. That becomes easier.
Hey, Agarwal says that my father is 68 and suffering from diabetes. Which insurance should I buy?
A question answered, bete. Bajaj Alliance has got this product. And I've been told HDFC is also launching it. And I'm so happy that I could give a solution to you. So please go back and check this, bache. And diabetes without insulin is covered, bache. So if somebody misleads you, please remember what I've told you.
The last question by Padam Singhvi. Is there any insurance to protect our business closed down in case our shop factory gets closed down due to COVID-19 witnessed by employee at our shop factory?
Simar, please give the recording of my first lecture. Right, I think sure, Padam sir. Missed it. Whoever wants it, please give it. Padam, the answer is fire loss of profit. So there is a policy which will cover lockdowns, bete. There will be a policy which covers lockdown, right? Definitely. But Padam, bete, with your permission, I will not take business insurance questions here because I've been told that I have to address personal. But still, I'll tell you the answer is yes. And you have my number, bete. You can always contact me and Simar will pass on the video. With that, I continue, right? I'm sure there are some more questions, but as I said, I'll have to balance both. Thank you for your questions. We go on to investments. And first thing about investments, this is what is life. This is what is life. All of you are doing so well. There is a phase for which you can work very actively. Uske baad khatam. So then you need to invest in financial assets, which gives you passive income. That is what is investments. Please note, we are not going to remain young all the time. So this phase is very good. But in this phase, you have to start investing. And that is where I will give you my next mantra. When you do this entire investments, these are the five principles. What's your financial goal? Mera financial goal hai, I want to educate my son. Ye ho gaya financial goal. So first, define your financial goal. Second, what is your return expectations? Kya expect kar rahe ho aap usse? 8%, 10%, 15%. What are you expecting from that? Next, risk appetite. So please understand, there are three principles, bete. Both simple cheez hai. Risk, return, time. Ye both simple cheez hai life pe. Are you want higher returns? You better accept higher risk. Today, everybody is crying. Aray, yes bonds, yes bank bonds, we invested, we lost money. Aray, 81 bonds had risk. They were giving you 3% more. So then you should have understood, why would somebody give you 3% more? They'll give you 3% more because there's an implicit risk. So first thing, define your return. There's nothing wrong or right. Some of us have better risk appetite. Some of us do not have. before I go to the next slide and say, oh, I'm going to discuss equities, you be sure, are you ready to take a 10% hit on your portfolio? Are you ready to take a 30% hit on your portfolio? I'll tell you one thing, Bete. There was this investor, right, and I'm going on record with him, Puranju Veliyath. What an investor. He gave 24%. Sun rahe na, aap log, 24% CAGR. Everybody kept giving him money. Kuch inka baat hai. Right? Everybody kept giving him money. Today, he has given 24% returns. Even today, he's giving 24% returns. The only difference is there is a minus attached to that 24 today. Now, please understand. Now, investors are getting angry with him. Puranju is that. Puranju is just so bad that Puranju Veliyath, you would have seen him in ET now, has to write an apology letter to investors saying my call misfired. Are I don't blame Puranju. I blame the investors who do not understand. The basic principle is if somebody is giving you 24% returns, he is investing in small cap stocks. He is investing in mid cap stocks. So that is how he's giving you 24% returns. And when there was money coming in because of a stimulus package, everything goes up. But it is only when the tide goes out, you know who is swimming naked. It's a basic English saying, you know? It is only when the tide goes out, you know who is swimming naked. Aaj market tood gaya, small cap buri tarah se tood gaya, khatam. This man is under trouble. But please understand, define your risk appetite. If you are okay with taking a risk, you are okay with saying minus 30%, then go with it. If you are not, strategy should change. So this is what is known as risk profile. This is what is called as EQ, emotional quotient. Define your emotional quotient. If you do not have a stomach for risk, then please note, extremely important, you have to avoid. So I'll give you the answer for cryptocurrency. Cryptocurrency is expected to go up. Abhi bhi bol raha hu sabko. Bitcoin is going to go up like anything. Why? So everybody is pumping money and putting it into a system. So Bitcoin is expected to go up. And second, there is a Supreme Court ruling which says that Bitcoin is not illegal. So now you can invest in Bitcoins. So your answer for cryptocurrency is yes. A lot of analysts feel that cryptocurrency will go up because paper money will lose value. But having said that, if you are investing, please have an appetite for risk. I don't have it. I'm not investing in Bitcoin. I don't have it. But many of my colleagues, right, I will get him to meet you all on Sunday, are very bullish on Bitcoin. You have surplus money, you invest. Go ahead. Bitcoin is supposed to be a next big thing. Cryptocurrency by nature can go up and down. Very difficult to predict the movements. Having said that, I can predict equity movements. So I will talk about equity. So that question on cryptocurrency is answered. Whoever asked me first time, God bless you, Bete. Right? So please understand, equity, disciplined investing will give you returns. Okay? You're all running businesses. But then can you also invest in somebody else's business? Can you make Mukesh Ambani work for you? I am making him work for me. Why? Because I've invested in Reliance shares. So there is a way out of this. But before that, I want to generate a controversy here among you all, right? And I'm going to just do this to make you all think. Your own house is not an investment. Ek book padhna hai sabko. Sabko ek book padhna hai. Rich dad, poor dad. Padha bhi hoga, mere bachchon ne padha bhi hoga. Rich dad, poor dad. Padhiya aap ye book. Bahut maja aata hai. Very nice book, right? I can see my colleagues nodding. Right, ये आपका घर जो आप बोल रहे हो ना इज एन इन्वेस्टमेंट. मैं बोलता था मेरा इन्वेस्टमेंट है. इट इज नॉट टिल यू आर रेडी टू डू दिस. सो अनिल मेनन सेज दिस हाउस इज एन इन्वेस्टमेंट. इट कैन बी इफ आई एम रेडी टू सेल दिस व्हेनेवर राइट द टाइम कम्स एंड मूव टू अ स्मॉलर हाउस. आई विल फाइंड इट डिफिकल्ट बिकॉज देयर इज अ स्टैंडर्ड ऑफ लिविंग. सेकंड, रियल एस्टेट इज इलिक्विड. सो प्लीज रीड दैट बुक नोन एज रिच दैट पुअर डैड. Real estate can be a good asset class. I'll talk about it if you want. But today's class, I want to keep it more simple. Sunday, I will talk about REITs, right, and other things. Standard of living defines, right? So your standard of living will define how much can you invest, because equity is all about surplus money. Do not borrow and invest in equity. Do not borrow and invest in equity. It is all about surplus money. It is all about surplus money. Either you run a business yourself, most of you are doing that. Love you all. Beautiful. Salute you all, yeah. Salute you all. Even now, you all are fighting it out. Or you invest in equity shares. I have done that. Okay. I can't say this because if I keep saying this, you will say I'm talking about him. But there are some kids who have seen the worst of times, but they're still bouncing back. right? If we can't, there are some employees here. Simar, right, told me there are some senior citizens here. God bless. You may not consider investing in equity shares, sir, the senior citizens, right? If you want, you can hire an advisor to manage your portfolio. If you want, there are many. I can also suggest some if you want. Or you can do what I do. Next Menon mantra coming to you. Invest in mutual funds. I am not going to talk on individual stocks. There are better gurus. Aap unse sun lijiye. There are better gurus than me. Mera mantra main aapko de deta hu. Mera simple mantra hai bete. Index mutual funds. Likh lijiye. Do you believe in India? Do you believe in the top 30 companies of India? Yes. Invest in HDFC Sensex Plus. Menon sir, no, I want to invest in the top 50 companies of India. Oh, very good. Birla Sun Life Nifty Plan. Index funds. So what is an index fund? Index fund is a passive fund. Please understand, it's a passive fund. No research, nothing. And you know what is the beauty of this? I don't care which is that top 30 companies. That is the beauty of index mutual funds. What does a mutual fund do? A mutual fund manager will take your money and invest in different companies. So there are sectorial mutual funds, pharma mutual funds, banking mutual funds. Index mutual fund means they will take your money and invest in the index stocks. God forbid, top 30 pe dal dega. Without bothering, you do not bother which are the top 30. Oh, aapka kaam hi nahi hai. Wo index fund manager karega. This is my guru, Warren Buffett. Love him. You know why I love him? Not for the money that he has made. I love him for the nature of contribution. Padne na hai kya bete, ye log sab. Inhone 99% of his wealth he has donated to charity. And he has said something. Koi senior sun raha hai na sir, aapke liye main ye bata raha hu. Warren Buffett ne kya bola hai? Leave so much for the next generation that they can do something in life. Don't leave so much for the next generation that they don't do anything. So please note, ye inhone bola hai, and 99% of his wealth he has donated. And he's become a top 5 richest persons in the world only by investing. Excuse me, I am not Warren Buffett. So I cannot tell you which will go up. I will tell you index funds. Simple. My solution is very simple. I don't care which are the top 30. Whichever goes up, my fund will invest exactly in the same proportion. Usme bhi ek bahut important cheez hai bete. SIP, Systematic Investment Plan. Don't invest lump sum in the market. Thoda 5,000, 10,000, 1 lakh, 5 lakh, distribute kariye. Index funds mein, right? Please invest, right? Then there is one very, very important thing, okay? When you invest, invest for a long term. Keep a return perspective in mind. Third thing, most important thing, keep a return target in mind. Keep a return target in mind between 15 to 20%. Dhyan se suniye. आपको अभी सब लोग ने क्या बोला है इन्वेस्ट एंड फॉरगेट मैं वो नहीं बोल रहा हूं मैं थोड़ा अलग से बोल रहा हूं आपको ध्यान से सुनिएगा ओके दिस वर्क्स फॉर मी आई एम टेलिंग यू राइट सो व्हाट आई हैव डन मेरे को 16 नंबर बहुत अच्छा लगता है 16 आई डोंट नो व्हाई आई बिलीव इट इज लकी फॉर मी सो आई इन्वेस्ट 100 रुपीज शेयर प्राइस गोज अप टू 116 उसको शेयर प्राइस नहीं बोलते हैं एज माय किड्स विल टेल उसको बोलते हैं एनएवी एनएवी गोज अप टू 116 आई टेक 16 रुपीज आउट फ्रॉम द मार्केट निकाल देता हूं मैं फटाफट निकाल देता हूं माय 100 रुपीज रिमेन्स नेक्स्ट टाइम इट गोज अप टू 116 ऊपर नीचे होता रहता है ना अगेन जब ये 116 होता है एनएवी आई टेक 16 रुपीज आउट ऑफ द मार्केट दैट इज दिस टेकिंग आउट फ्रॉम द मार्केट इज कॉल्ड एज एसटीपी सिस्टमैटिक ट्रांसफर प्लान यू आर टेकिंग दैट मनी आउट एंड ट्रांसफरिंग इट टू अ डेट फंड नेक्स्ट डिस्कशन नहीं तो क्या होगा यू इन्वेस्ट It goes up. Are 100 ka 116. This is how it human mind works. 100 ka 116 hua, you'll say, very good. Now you'll wait. Abhi 120 hoga. So it goes to 120. You'll say, wow, it has gone to 120. Your prediction is right. Human mind. Isko bolte normal bias. Now you'll say, abhi 125 hoga. It goes to 125. You feel very happy. Now you set, abhi aap, you set pushing your targets. You say, abhi 150 hoga. Now that 125, it starts correcting downwards. Oh, 119 ho jayega. You'll say, no problem, yaar. 100 rupaya mein kharida hai na, koi problem nahi. Ye correction hai. Oh, 119 ka 110 hoga. You'll say, yaar, ek deeper correction hai. Lekin jayega. Normal, this is known as normal bias. Oh, 110 ka, it will come down to, 100 rupees. और लेस देन 100 रुपीज यू विल से लॉन्ग टर्म इन्वेस्टमेंट है, ये अभी के लिए थोड़ी इन्वेस्ट किया, आई हैव इन्वेस्टेड फॉर द लॉन्ग टर्म, एंड इफ इट गोज रियली डाउन यू विल से नहीं नहीं डोंट वरी, आई हैव इन्वेस्टेड फॉर द फैमिली, दिस इज फैमिली प्रॉपर्टी. Why is this happening to us? Because we believe we are all Warren Buffett. If you like the stock, I have no problem. That individual stock, you keep it for your grandson. But index funds, I am telling you again and again, STP, Systematic Transfer Plan, Menon Mantra, set your target returns. Moment you hit your target returns, redeem, take out that money from the market. Only the profit, take it out from the market. Put it into debt funds. Next discussion coming up. Put it into debt funds. Let your capital remain. Bachche log, 16 rupees aapne nikala, 6 time aap nikal dijiye. Chalo, 7 time aap nikal dijiye. 16, 7 sa, 112. Your principal is out from the market. And you know what? When you do this, aap jabhi bhi profit nikalte ho na, next day you'll feel bad. Why would you feel bad the day you sell that units? Because it will go up further. No problem. If it goes up further, simmer, why are you worried? Your SIP is going on, no? Systematic investment plan is going on, no? Did I ask any one of you to stop your SIP? No. I'm only saying SIP plus STP. SIP chalu rakhi hai na index fund mein. I also believe in the top 30 companies of India. But STP karna bahut zaruri hai bete. My experience tells me market na choppy hai. Aur ekdam girega. Mera khyal se, abhi aapne kuch dekha nahi hai. Abhi, mere ko pata nahi bete. Hamesha main simmer ko bolta hu. The worst is yet to come. मेरा तो ऐसे डर है. तो वंस यू गेट योर टारगेट रिटर्न्स, रिमूव द प्रॉफिट आउट फ्रॉम द मार्केट. द वर्ड इज मेनन मंत्रा इज सिस्टमैटिक ट्रांसफर प्लान. हैविंग सेड दिस, लव यू ऑल. योर एसेट एलोकेशन, आई विल टेक क्वेश्चन. सिमर हैज टोल्ड मी आई हैव टू टेक क्वेश्चन, आई रेस्पेक्ट हिम. योर एसेट एलोकेशन, नोबडी कैन प्रेडिक्ट व्हाट विल हैपन, व्हाट विल गो अप, व्हाट विल गो डाउन, किसी को नहीं पता. ओके, गोल्ड का मैंने, बिटकॉइन का मैंने खुद बोला, बट बिटकॉइन कैन गो अप, गो डाउन, आई हैव नो क्लू अबाउट दैट. आई हैव एब्सोल्युटली नो क्लू अबाउट दैट. गोल्ड आई एक्सपेक्टेड टू गो अप, डेफिनेटली आई एक्सपेक्टेड टू गो अप, बिकॉज गोल्ड इज सपोज टू बी अ सेफ एसेट. बट कल एक बच्चे से बात हो रहा था, मेरा पंकज है, मेरा बच्चा दिल्ली से ज्वेलर है, उन्होंने एकदम मस्त गूगली डाला मेरे को. बोला सर गोल्ड अगर ऊपर जाएगा, एंड लुक एट इट, लुक एट माई FMB स्टूडेंट्स, लव यू ऑल. वो बच्चे ने क्या बोला, सर आपको क्या लगता है जब से ही गोल्ड जाएगा विल सेंट्रल बैंक्स कम एंड सेल? एंड आई सेड बॉस दिस बॉय हैज अ पॉइंट, इज अ सुपर पॉइंट. ग्रीक सेंट्रल बैंक एक्चुअली सोल्ड गोल्ड व्हेन द गोल्ड प्राइसेस वेंट अप. सो आई डोंट नो, टिल यस्टरडे इवनिंग 8 o'clock आई वाज अंडर द इंप्रेशन दैट गोल्ड प्राइसेस विल गो अप, टिल आई हैड अ डिस्कशन विद पंकज हु इज अ ज्वेलर, एंड ही आस्क्ड मी अ सिंपल क्वेश्चन. ही सेड व्हाट इफ द सेंट्रल बैंक सेल? आई सेड ही इज राइट, इफ द सेंट्रल बैंक सेल द प्राइसेस कैन कम डाउन. So if you believe in gold, I have a solution for that. Now, whether you should invest in gold or no is your question, but I have a solution for that. The solution is here. Sovereign, likh ke lijiye, sovereign gold bonds. If you believe in the power of gold, please invest in sovereign gold bonds. Don't buy physical gold. Do not buy physical gold. Invest in sovereign gold bonds. This is my financial pyramid. One is debt, which I have to discuss now with you all. I will discuss this. Equity, index funds, and alternatives. Alternatives is, which I will not discuss today because I know the audience, okay? This last partner is very risky and I don't want to discuss that with employees and others because I don't want to be remembered for the wrong things in life. So this part I will not discuss today. Derivatives, REITs, I will not discuss because I know how hard people work. Yes, index funds I have discussed. Now I will discuss debt funds. Yes, I will take some questions.
Firstly, I think itna questions aa chuka hai. So we've just, my team is just sending the questions jo ek bar select karke hain. Very quickly, sir, Nista asked that as a beginner with investments, how do I start my investing activity? What kind of investment should I make? Should it be SIP or STP?
Bache, somewhere I failed to communicate and I publicly apologize. I'm sorry. Bache, SIP is investing, systematic investing plan. And I apologize. I'm sorry. I think I went fast, right? But STP is coming out from the market. So, jo bachche ne question pucha, SIP is investing. So the answer to your question is start with index funds, SIP, whatever your amount. Once you get your returns, STP. So STP is booking your returns. SIP is entering, STP is exiting, or as my kids call it, booking returns, booking returns.
सर अक्षर
निश्चा बेटे, आई थिंक वो वर्ड भी आप नोट कीजिए, इंडेक्स फंड्स, इंडेक्स फंड्स। यस सिमर बेटे,
अक्षर जैन सर आज गिवन द करंट मार्केट सिनेरियो, पर्सन विद सरप्लस मनी शुड इन्वेस्ट इन स्टॉक मार्केट राइट नाउ और वेट फॉर Q1 एंड Q2 रिजल्ट्स ऑफ द कंपनीज?
यू कैन स्टार्ट नाउ बेटे, यू कैन स्टार्ट नाउ एंड यू कैन डू एन SIP, हाउ डज इट मैटर, यू कैन डू एन SIP एंड कीप गोइंग इन। यू कांट प्रेडिक्ट द मार्केट्स बेटे, देयर कुड बी अ बिग स्टिमुलस कमिंग इन, मार्केट्स मे जंप एंड यू नो व्हाट, माय किड्स विल टेल यू दिस, यू कैन, आई विल रिक्वेस्ट यू ऑल टू टॉक अमंग योरसेल्व्स, यू, आई लव यू ऑल, द वेल्थ ऑफ नॉलेज। The stimulus may not come from India. The stimulus may have come from US, and there will be a carry trade. So, वहाँ पे stimulus आ गया है. FIIs वहाँ से पैसा India में डाल सकता है. So that money may come and our markets may shoot up. When I said markets, Sensex, top 30 companies, Nifty, top 50 companies. छोटा बड़ा company नहीं बेटे. So my answer to your question is start now with SIP.
So Vineet Agarwal has a question. I have invested in SIP and have been doing it for the last 3 years, but the returns are low from expected. What to be done?
Nothing to be done. Hold on. Have a relook at your portfolio. Equity means you should give it 5 years. And I'm sorry, bache, if you have invested for 3 years, I'm sorry if I'm hurting you. You should have done STP. This is why I kept saying STP, STP, STP. Some of my kids would have got bored. Ki sir, manan sir, char bar bula. This is the reason. Sun lo class. Aa gaya na answer. तो आप 3 साल में STP करते तो बेटे आपका प्रॉफिट बुक होता। हैविंग सेड दैट, डोंट माइंड, अभी आप कंटिन्यू कीजिए, आगे से STP कीजिए, सिस्टमैटिक ट्रांसफर प्लान, बुक योर रिटर्न्स, बुक योर प्रॉफिट्स।
हर्षिता अग्रवाल सेज दैट सर, डायरेक्ट म्यूचुअल फंड और थ्रू एन एजेंट रेगुलर फंड, देयर वुड बी अ डिफरेंस इन मार्जिन एंड रिटर्न्स?
बेटे ऑनलाइन डायरेक्ट प्लान्स, कमीशन बचाइए, गो थ्रू ऑनलाइन डायरेक्ट प्लान्स, सिंपल है बेटे, गो थ्रू ऑनलाइन डायरेक्ट प्लान्स। मैंने नाम दिया ना आपको, HDFC सेंसेक्स प्लस, बिरला सनलाइफ निफ्टी प्लान, डायरेक्ट कर लीजिए, डायरेक्ट ऑनलाइन प्लान्स। कोई अगर फाइनेंशियल एडवाइजर्स इधर है, आई एम वेरी सॉरी, राइट, बट इंडेक्स फंड्स के लिए डायरेक्ट ऑनलाइन प्लान कीजिए। लेकिन जो भी अच्छे एडवाइजर्स है, अगर उन्होंने कोई सेक्टर बताया, कोई शेयर बताया, देन गो थ्रू दम, देन यू हैव टू पे पीपल फॉर देयर एडवाइस। इंडेक्स फंड्स के लिए डोंट गो थ्रू एन एजेंट बेटे, प्लीज डोंट गो थ्रू एन एजेंट।
Sir, we have a question on what is your view on commercial real estate with a view of fixed income long-term investments, 5 to 10 year long-term?
It depends on your location and it depends on what you have invested. I would invite you to please join us on Sunday where I will talk on REITs for the super class investors. Today I have decided I will not talk about REITs and derivatives because I know the crowd I'm addressing. So respected sir or ma'am who asked me that question, please join us on Sunday. The answer to you, but I'll give you the answer still. It's REITs. I expect good returns. It depends on REITs, where you are investing, which part. And please note the word and Google it. REITs, REITs. Simar, 2 more questions, please.
The Stuti has a question. For STP, what if it goes down? When do you stop or sit tight for 5 years?
When you invest itself, Stuti Bete, you say that I'm investing for 5 years. And whenever you get that 16%, for me, book your returns. If it doesn't happen, sit on it. No problem. It was anyway surplus money. So when you invest, you keep in mind ki yaar ye 5 saal ke liye invest kar raha hu, surplus money hai. But jaisa aisa returns milega na, book your returns. That return 16% can come in 1 month, or it can come in 6 months, or it can come in 1 year. No problem. Acha, abhi tax pay karna hai, to 16 mat rakhiye. 16 plus 2%, 18% returns kar dijiye. So answer to you, Stuti, is right. If your market is down, sit tight. But whenever it goes up, STP.
So last question we're taking for Kunal Agarwal. Sensex versus Nifty, which Kunal, index is better?
Kunal, mere bache, both are good. Nifty is better because it has 50 stocks. But both are more or less good, bete. Both are more or less good. But since you want 50, you can go with Birla Sun Life Nifty plan. Sensex, Nifty, dono same hai, bache. Dono same hai. Aisa koi bada difference nahi hai. But if you still want to have a broad base, go with Nifty. Okay, thank you for your questions. I continue my last part of my discussion. Good that I'm able to add value. Debt funds, please note, big, big shock today. Franklin Templeton has closed 6 of its funds. Sab log dar gaye. We are going to discuss that on Sunday. So today I'm just going to tell you all very simple things. If you are investing in fixed deposits, please stay with fixed deposits of nationalized banks. Please stay with fixed deposits of nationalized banks. Agar aapko debt funds mein dalna hi hai paisa, to please consider gilt funds. Please, please consider gilt funds. Safe hai, ekdam safe hai. Return kam hoga, but 7.5, 7.6% hai. गवर्नमेंट बॉन्ड्स है बच्चे, आरबीआई बॉन्ड्स, यू आर ऑल, सम ऑफ यू आर सुपर एचएनआईस, गॉड ब्लेस यू, रिमेन लाइक दैट. यू कैन ऑल्सो कंसिडर आरबीआई बॉन्ड्स, आरबीआई बॉन्ड्स, गवर्नमेंट बॉन्ड्स कर सकते हैं जो छोटे हैं मेरे जैसे, कम इन्वेस्टमेंट है. आई कैन इन्वेस्ट 10 lakhs एट वन शॉट. आई विल गो एंड इन्वेस्ट इन गिल्ड फंड. गिल्ड फंड इज ए म्यूचुअल फंड विच इन्वेस्ट इन गवर्नमेंट बॉन्ड्स एंड आरबीआई बॉन्ड्स. अच्छा, हेलो ऑल ऑफ यू ऑल, सुनिए, इन्वेस्ट विद कॉशन ऑन कंपनी फिक्स्ड डिपॉजिट्स. एक कंपनी फिक्स्ड डिपॉजिट में कॉशन से इन्वेस्ट कीजिएगा बेटे, प्लीज संभाल के. कंपनी फिक्स्ड डिपॉजिट्स बाय नेचर आर अनसिक्योर्ड. यश बिरला ग्रुप, बिरला कंपनी का एक डिफॉल्ट हो गया है कंपनी, राइट, प्लीज नोट, उनका एक डिफॉल्ट हो गया है, राइट, एंड दे हैव स्टिल नॉट बीन एबल टू रिकवर देयर मनी. दे हैव नॉट बीन एबल टू रिकवर देयर मनी. इट इज एफडीज आर अनसिक्योर्ड. सो इन्वेस्ट विद कॉशन. 2% ज्यादा के लिए मत कीजिए आज के दिन पे. सेफ्टी रखिए, राइट, सेफ्टी रखिए. I would suggest if you still want to go with company FDs, look at the rating. Look at the rating. Rating देख के जाइए. लेकिन rating का भी मुझे तो आज problem है, because rating agencies are not doing a good job. Which is why I am saying gilt funds. Nationalized banks FD, gilt funds. Nationalized bank FD, gilt funds. ये मेरा answer है. Franklin Templeton has been a very very unfortunate case, right? तो उसके लिए मैं आपको बोल रहा हूँ, debt funds में बहुत risk मत लीजिएगा please अभी. तो कोई भी क्रेडिट रिस्क फंड ऐसा नाम आएगा तो स्टे अवे, गो विथ ओनली गिल्ट फंड्स. ओके, हैविंग सेड दिस, कंपनी एफडी का तो मैंने बता दिया है आपको. यश बिरला, आप चेक कर सकते हैं गूगल में, पार्ट 3 ऑफ माय वर्कशॉप, वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, 2 पार्ट्स रिमेनिंग, राइट, फ्रॉम माय वर्कशॉप. गॉड ब्लेस यू, कीप लर्निंग, सीक एक्सपर्ट एडवाइस, कीप लर्निंग. The best return on investment comes from knowledge. Learn as much as possible. I can tell you from my own experience, return on investment is maximum when you learn. And I think all these successful people who are sitting there, right, 700+ people sitting there, many of them have been successful because they keep updating themselves. So knowledge is very, very important. Keep updating. So for the colleague who asked me that tricky question, paisa nahi hai, phir bhi maximize kaise kate returns, Harvard is offering free Harvard is offering free courses. SPGen is offering free courses. All of you all should attend free webinars. Keep learning. Something new is going to come up. Some new business model will strike you. All these boys who today you see are doing so well in life, all the girls, Renny and all are there, are doing because they acquired knowledge. So the answer for that question, so Simar, I kept my promise. I answered even this question. Return on investment is highest when you invest in knowledge. Having said that, if you don't have the time, seek expert advice, but keep checking. Please keep checking. I'll give you some rules. Please note, savings account gives you only 2.5%. Immediately activate the sweep facility. What is the sweep facility? This is something you can do immediately. And thank Simar for this workshop. Just go to your bank, activate a sweep facility. You get exactly double of what you're getting. Savings account gives you 2.5 to 3%. Well, you activate a sweep facility, you get 5.5%. Some gives you 6 also. Now it is reducing 5.5%. What is sweep facility? There will be a threshold. Beyond that threshold, the entire money is swept into an FD. The entire money is swept into an FD, which you can break anytime. So actually, what is a sweep facility? A sweep facility gives you the interest rate of an FD and the convenience of a savings account. And you are all sitting there earning 2%, 3% savings account. Activate it. What do you have to do? ICICI online activation, HDFC online activation, SBI maybe online activation, or you'll have to send a mail. So what is sweep facility? There will be a threshold. Thank you very much, class. I'm happy to add value. There'll be a threshold, 5,000 for SBI, 10,000 for ICICI. Beyond that threshold, the entire money is swept into an FD. And whenever you want, let's say I have got 1 lakh in my bank account, SBI, okay, ICICI, 10,000, right? The remaining 90,000 is swept into an FD. After 15 days, I need money. I just go and withdraw the money. ATM, check. That entire, how much is swept into an FD? 90,000. I need 50,000. No problem. 50,000 is swept out. It is known as sweep out facility. No penalties. There is no penalty. It comes out. That's it. The remaining 40,000 continues to earn FD interest. And by the way, for 15 days, that 50,000 also has earned FD interest rate. Now you'll ask me a question. Sir, maja aa gaya. Very good. Very good. Which banks have it? All banks have sweep facility. Gold, please invest in sovereign gold bonds. There are jewelers here. Sorry, Bete, but I'm taking a class, so I have to be very true to my students. If you believe in the power of gold, please buy sovereign gold bonds. If gold appreciates, as you believe it will appreciate, you will get that return. This is floated by Reserve Bank of India. It is floated by Reserve Bank of India. And it is for 8 years. You can withdraw after 5 years. You will get exactly the same returns as that of gold. So physical gold aap khareed rahe na returns ke liye. Wo is pe khareediye, sovereign gold bonds. Achha, iska do fayda hai. One very important thing is, it is tax. It is the tax on sovereign gold bonds is much lower than physical gold. Second, why am I saying sovereign gold bonds? Second, apart from the returns on gold, every year, you'll get 2.5% per annum extra interest. So not only will you get the returns on gold, mera Krishna baita hai, wo dal diya tha last time, PNB ka karu kya? I said, kariye, I'm responding to everybody. Pata nahi wo bacche ne kiya hai ki nahi, but kariye, PNB ka aake gaya, 20th to 24th open tha. You can get it from SBI, you can get it from PNB. Please take it, it is good. If you believe in the power of gold, plus 2.5% returns. Now, why is the government giving you 2.5% returns? Because you have saved the country foreign exchange. Nahi to aap physical gold import karte, dollar jata bar. To government kya bolta hai? Ki bhai aap sovereign golds pe dalo, gold ka returns bhi milega, tax exempt bhi kar raha hu main usko, aur 2.5% per annum aap leke bhi jaiye. Beautiful power of knowledge. Kariye aap. You believe in gold, maine kiya hua hai. You don't believe in gold, don't do it. Simple answer. I believe at least 5% of your asset allocation should go towards gold. Next thing, very important, right? PPF. Very, very important for all of you all. Aaj business mein sabko pata hai kya ho raha hai. PPF extremely critical, extremely critical. PPF is one instrument which cannot be attached by any organization. Maine har ek class mein ye bataya aapko. You can't say I have not told you. I have said this in every single class. And whoever is joining the webinar and knowing me today, I'm again advising you, invest in PPF. It gives you very good tax efficient returns. And for business owners, it is a must. Separate personal finances from business vagaries. My son's education should not be affected because I decided to do business. PPF karke chhod dijiye. Simple answer, PPF. That's all, no attachment, no government authority can attach it. Phir ek rule hai bete. Right, I'm coming towards the end. I would love to take questions. Rule of 72. What is rule of 72? 72 divided by the interest rate is a doubling period. So, jabhi bhi koi aapko bole 15%, 16% returns, 18% returns, somebody is ready to give you 18% returns, that means your money will double in 4 years. 72 divided by the interest rate is doubling period. Ye yaad rakhiye. And if anybody gives you return more than 15%, remember one thing. It's a Ponzi scheme. Go back and check. Why are you giving more than... It may be a great thing. I'm not saying that. But it is also possible it could be a Ponzi scheme. Ab galat jagah paisa dal rahe ho. Go back and check. Why are you giving me this return? Kya kar rahe ho aap? Why are you giving me this additional thing? What is happening? Please let me know. I suspect there are many more schemes which will now go bust. Because it is only when... I keep saying this. Only when the tide goes out, you know who is swimming naked. So, bete, jidhar bhi 15% ke upar mil raha hai, ek bar check kijiye. क्या कर रहा है वो लोग ओके मैं आपको बताऊंगा ये कि फ्रैंकलिन टेम्पलटन एवरीबॉडी वाज हैप्पी टिल इट वेंट बस्ट लेकिन जब भी वो फोरेंजू वेलियर जब भी एक्स्ट्रा रिटर्न्स दे रहा है कोई जाके पूछा नहीं भाई कैसा दे रहा है आप दैट इज एक्सट्रीमली इंपॉर्टेंट राइट सो बिवेयर ऑफ पॉन्जी स्कीम्स रिमेंबर द रूल ऑफ 72 डिवाइडेड बाय द इंटरेस्ट रेट इज डबलिंग पीरियड प्लीज डोंट कीप शेयरिंग नॉलेज कीप टॉकिंग टू ईच अदर आई गेट अ लॉट ऑफ इंस्पिरेशन एंड नॉलेज फ्रॉम माई स्टूडेंट्स आपसे मैं सीखता हूं मैं आपको ओपनली बोलता हूं आई लर्न फ्रॉम यू ऑल यू कीप शेयरिंग दैट एज सिंपल एज दैट यू विल कम टू नो व्हाट इज हैपनिंग इन द मार्केट 2 साल पहले दुबई में मैंने बच्चों को बोला था एस बैंक इज गोइंग टू गो इनटू ट्रबल पूछ लीजिए कैसा क्योंकि बात मार्केट में चल रहा था हरीश मेनन ने एक दो थ्री मंथ्स बैक हरीश मेनन हैड कम माय कजिन हैड डन ए वेबिनार एंड सेड फ्रैंकलिन टेम्पलटन इज गोइंग टू गो इनटू ट्रबल Why were you waiting till now? अभी एक हफ्ते पहले वो did bank burst, लेकिन 3 महीने पहले वो indication आ गया था. This is what happens when you start sharing knowledge. Having said that, my last slide for you, dear kids. Yeah, keep your investment simple. Time is your best friend. Give it time. Don't get too high. Discipline is extremely important. and outsource, get an expert if you need it, very important. And most important, maintain records.
So we have a couple of questions. I think very common question we have is that can we have sweep facility for company account or is it only for personal account?
Very good question. The answer is, I'm proud to say that my students have also got it for current account. What I said is for savings account, but I'm very proud to say many of my students have got it for current account. I'm sorry, I'm very bad in remembering names, but mera koi koi bacche cooperative bank se leke aaya hai, koi koi Punjab National Bank se leke aaya hai. So answer is, it depends on your negotiations. But definitely, yes, on savings account.
So there's another question. What is your opinion on investing in short-term funds such as liquid funds, liquid mutual funds?
Very good question. Liquid funds, you can invest provided you look at their fact sheet, right? And you be very sure that they have invested in AAA bonds. Otherwise, stay away from liquid funds. So look at the fact sheet. Don't say liquid funds. Look at the fact sheet. Kidhar wo log ne invest kiya hai? Aditya Birla ka fact sheet aaya hai. 90% of their money is in AAA. I'm okay with Aditya Birla. Kisi aur ka aaya hai. Main naam nahi bolunga, nahi to unko takleef hoga. Unka only 40% is in AAA. I will not invest in their liquid funds. Please remember my slide that, you know, safety is paramount.
Sir, there is another question. If bank is not allowing sweep facility, what to be done? Are they trying to hide the facility?
They are not trying to hide the facility. They are playing on your ignorance. They are simply playing on your ignorance. If any such trouble, you can write to the banking ombudsman. So you write to your bank saying that I will complain to banking ombudsman and your work will be done.
There's a question by the Senior Citizen Association. And there's a question that, can you please suggest us any instrument for senior citizens, post offices decreased interest rates?
So the answer to you, sir, first of all, namaskar, senior citizen. Sir, the answer to you is, please go for debt funds, monthly income plans. For my dad, I have done Tata Mutual Fund. I have done monthly income plans. Please note the word MIP, monthly income plans, right? Post office is decreasing, but debt funds are giving you, right? Tata is doing a good job. Kotak is doing a good job. Sima told me that there are other people joining, right? HDFC is also doing a good job. The answer to your question, respected sir, is MIP, monthly income plan.
Sir, any drawback of sweep facility?
No drawback in sweep facility. The only drawback is they will come back and tell you a lot of paperwork. But that paperwork is for the bank, not for you. So just because they have to do paperwork, you should not lose interest. Simple answer. And some of them will say, "Arey, malu vilu sab mast hai, bachelo mere ko kya kya sunata hai." Some of these banks are giving excuses. Nagpur mein nahi hota hai, wo kali Mumbai mein hota hai, ya Calcutta mein nahi hota hai, wo kali Mumbai mein hota hai. Why? Nagpur is not a part of India. Calcutta is not a part of India. Bullshit. Every part of India, you can get sweep facility from every bank. And no drawbacks.
So there's another question by Vikrant Nayar. And he asked that, what is your opinion on investing in short-term funds? And how safe are the new small finance banks like RBL, AU, IDFC, who offer 6% on savings account?
Stay away. Sir, safety paramount. They may be very good. But God bless you, sir. They may be very, very good. But my request is, I would not invest. That's my answer. I'm not saying you should not do it. I will not do it. I will go to the security of nationalized banks today.
So this is a question by Dhananjay Srivastan. And can you share a little information on Sukanya Samridhi scheme of the government? Is it worth investing?
Definitely worth investing for girl childs. Now I'm taking all questions, sir, bete. So my presentation is over, right? Whoever has got other work to do, thank you very, very much. Aap aaye, mujhe bahut acha laga. We'll meet you again on Sunday. Lekin main questions answer karunga, right? Jinko kaam hai, thank you very much, bete. My presentation is done. The answer to your question, sir, Sukanya Samridhi scheme, very good for girl child. It can invested up to the age of 10, right? You can invest in Sukanya Samridhi scheme. Very, very good scheme from Government of India. You should go ahead if you have a girl child, right? Up to the age of 10, you can invest. If your child is older than 10 years, then you have missed the opportunity of investing in Sukanya Samridhi. But if she is below 10, very good scheme to invest in. Very tax efficient also.
There is something that is very, very dear to sir's heart and our very heart. So if you can just share all these things and then we can take it forward, sir.
So my students have my number. Those who are meeting for the first time, you can take it from Simmer. You have it here. Please feel free. I should just tell you, Sunday I kept answering every single thing and I went to sleep. I'll do the same thing. If I can't, please bear with me. 1 or 2 days I will respond, but I will definitely respond to all queries. I love helping people. I feel proud that I'm a part of the SPJN fraternity. I can only say that, right? These are my details. And last thing, right? Yeah, thanks, Simar. I'm doing all these free webinars for a particular purpose. And thank you all those who have contributed for this. Thank you very much. I will mention how much we have got through a mail to all of you all. Right, I don't want to say it here. Since I'm doing this free webinars, the reason is very sure. It's for a small cause. I want you all to donate. Thank you very much, all those who donated. I have the names with me. I can only say thank you very, very much. Okay. Some of you are already doing so much of social service, but you did it just because Anil Menon said. Thank you very much. For all those, my only request is I'm doing this free seminars because I don't want to see people dying because of hunger. I feel guilty as a human being that I am not able to do anything for people who are dying of hunger. There is some students who have started this and I'm helping them. It starts at 200 rupees. There are certain things that is happening around us, which is so depressing. We are all blessed. These kids are now live in Mumbai, Thane, Navi Mumbai. They are also expanding into New Delhi. It's a hunger movement. It starts with 200 rupees. And then, you know, whatever you want, you can contribute. I'm doing this free webinar for my students and for you all, because I believe, right, I can appeal to you all. If I have made a difference in your knowledge, please donate and save somebody, right? Please save somebody. This is how they'd operate. It is completely foolproof. They'll give you the details, right? Everything. I've got the entire names from you all. This is the people. So if you can donate, I'll be obliged, right? If you can donate, I'll be obliged. It starts with 200, whatever you can. I'm on a mission and I can only give a hint. My students have saved 1,000 families, is all I can tell you. 1,000 families, Sunday seminar. I can only say thank you very much, right? So that ends my presentation.
Just again, a lot of people who have joined, over 1,000 people registered today. Over 1,000 people registered, 750 plus people who joined the sessions. And any last message, sir, from your side to all the participants who have joined? From senior citizens, we had people from Japan who joined. People across India, people across the world who joined. Any last message before we take some questions, sir?
Right. Only one message, Bete. Safety first. In today's market, safety first. Second, invest with caution. That's all. So my entire slides are with you. Safety first, invest with caution. Don't get too overexcited. There is worse to come. There is worse to come is my message. Invest with caution. I'm not saying get scared. Invest with caution. That's my message.
There is one question by Tapandeep Singh Ji. He's again part of the senior citizen. He asked that, what should we do right now? Again, I think what you answered about the post office, what should we do right now? Should we invest or we should just stand by mode? What should we do right now?
Sir, you should invest in mutual funds, which have invested in safe asset classes. So I gave you some names, sir, HDFC, Kotak. Let your money, you have to diversify, sir. So put your money a bit in post office, a bit in fixed deposits, and a bit in debt funds, which will give you steady returns. So HDFC has been giving you 12.5%, 14% returns, monthly income plans. The word is MIP, monthly income plans. Tapanji, that was for you, sir.
How advisable is to invest in daily dividend, daily saving fund of LIC?
No comments. My smile is enough.
Is it possible to take loan against LIC policies?
Yes, you can.
There is another question coming in. Sir, should ATC investment to be done in PPF or ELSA?
I would say it depends on your age. If you are, everybody should do PPF. Everybody should do ELSS. But if you are, PPF ka problem kya hai, main bolta hu, 15 saal ka investment hai. Okay, and ELSS, that judicial mix should be there. So if you are already, with due respects, you're already 55, then I would say, ठीक है थोड़ा पैसा पीपीएफ में डालिए ज्यादा आप ईएलएसएस में डालिए सो दैट मिक्स डिपेंड्स ऑन योर एज राइट डिपेंड्स ऑन योर एज पीपीएफ शुड हैव बीन डन
कैन यू प्लीज रिपीट द अथॉरिटी टू कंप्लेन इफ बैंक्स डू नॉट गिव स्वीप फैसिलिटी एंड मोर ओवर बैंक्स रेयरली लिसन टू अस सो व्हाट इज द अथॉरिटी वेयर वी कैन कंप्लेन
सर द अथॉरिटी इज बैंकिंग ओम्बड्समैन इट इज अंडर रिजर्व बैंक ऑफ इंडिया यू हैव टू गो टू रिजर्व बैंक ऑफ इंडिया वेबसाइट आप क्लिक कीजिए मेरा बच्चा ही विल क्लिक चंडीगढ़ और देखेगा कहाँ जाना है उसका लिंक पे आपको जाना है मैं मुंबई में क्लिक करेंगे टोक्यो में बैंकिंग ओम्बड्समैन नहीं है बच्चे राइट बाकी लोग नागपुर वगैरह का आप देखिए आरबीआई का वेबसाइट में मिल जाएगा बैंकिंग ओम्बड्समैन
सर आई वुड लाइक टू शेयर हेयर वी पर्सनल आई वुड नॉट लाइक टू नेम द बैंक राइट नाउ. हमारे साथ सर ऐसे हुआ था एंड वी यू नो देर वॉज वन पर्टिकुलर बैंक दैट रियली ट्रबल्ड अस एंड वी एक्चुअली रोड टू द बैंकिंग अबर्ट्समेंट विद इन वन वीक सर. विद इन वन वीक द बैंक पीपल वर आफ्टर अस to sort this out within 1 week, sir. That is the power of banking ombudsman in the RBI. So I think what sir is saying, and mere ko banking ombudsman ke baare mein sir ne guide kiya tha, and that is how we all came to that. So banking ombudsman, as sir says, sir, there's another
point. Simar bete, one sec. Sir, RBI website mein mil jayega, banking ombudsman, RBI website pe. Yes, simar bete.
Is it advisable to choose to invest in liquid mutual fund instead of sweeping facility?
No. Sweeping facility for good banks. Liquid funds, I will not be able to say because I don't know where you will go and invest. And again, thanks to a colleague known as Aniket, to maine ek session liya tha, to wahan pe debt funds bola. Mere bachcho ne mere ko fatafat phone kiya, bola sir, ab debt funds bol rahe ho, ye log kidhar aur jaake paisa dal dega. To my answer to you is, sir, liquid funds of high quality you can invest. Mujhe koi problem nahi hai. But if you are not aware, you are not from the field. Sweep facility. Stick to sweep facility.
Sir, any scheme for investment for newly born boy child, just like Sukanya Samriddhi?
Unfortunately, the government is favoring the girl child, so there is no scheme from Government of India. But you can always invest in index funds for the boy, and then don't do STP. So, बच्चे के नाम में index fund में डाल के आप छोड़ दीजिए, वो आपका grow होएगा. Don't apply STP there. उधर STP मत चलाइए.
Sir, very interesting question comes in here with respect to inflation. What should be a target return for STP? How to calculate the realistic figure?
सिंपल है, ये कोई गुगली है, मेरा ही बच्चा होगा एसपी जैन का, ये गुगली क्वेश्चन उन लोग ही पूछते हैं. इन्फ्लेशन प्लस 8-9% इज माय आंसर फॉर एसटीपी. और मेरा 16% क्यों है मैं बोलूं बच्चे, राइट, माय एनिवर्सरी इज ऑन 16, सो आई बिलीव दैट्स अ लकी डे. वही है आंसर, तो देयर इज नो लॉजिक, मैंने कुछ नहीं किया है. बोलने के लिए मैं बोल सकता हूँ 7% इन्फ्लेशन प्लस 9%, एनीथिंग बिटवीन 15-20 इज योर आंसर. 15 के नीचे मत देखो, 20 के ऊपर मत कीजिए, दैट्स ऑल.
Sir, is there any exit load on index funds?
Exit loads are there on, very good question, sir. And I will wait till the last question is answered. Right, index funds pe definitely exit load hai, but if you grade it out after 1 year, right, then there is no exit load. But my request is, don't wait for 1 year. STP chalu rakhiye. Jaisa aisa return milta hai, book your returns. As simple as that. Even if you have to pay exit load, no problem.
Sir, I love physical gold. What should I do?
Buy physical gold. कोई लेडी होगा या कोई रहेगा जो गर्लफ्रेंड के लिए खरीद रहा है या बीवी के लिए, buy it, no problem. And you keep it with you and then invite thieves. Best है. दुनिया को बता दो मेरे पास गोल्ड पड़ा हुआ है इधर. क्या बोलूं मैं अभी, और कर लीजिए. God bless. हाँ देखिए सर, ये sovereign gold bonds is white money. अभी उसके लिए मैं इधर ज्यादा कुछ नहीं बोलूंगा. तो physical gold also attracts set of people who don't want to show that income. वहां पे आप कर लीजिए. But I am not a big, I don't like physical gold, sir. मुझे problem है safety. I have a problem, right? हाँ, but if it is for something, jewelry खरीदना है तो jewelry खरीदेंगे ना आप. Sovereign gold bond, you can't ask your wife to wear sovereign gold bond and start walking. Then that is aesthetic value, sir. Investment is sovereign gold bonds.
Sir, साथ के साथ we have a question that what will happen to the jewelers?
Sir, jewelers का कल पंकज से बात हो रहा था and सबका time बुरा है, किसी का ज़्यादा बुरा है. आप लोग jewelers का पूछ रहे हो, मैं पूछ रहा हूँ airlines का क्या होगा, hotel का क्या होगा, सबका हालत खराब है रे बच्चे. So you will have to be frugal. We were discussing and I love you all. Go for frugal jewelry and look at where you can diversify your business. Thoda aapko hatke sochna padega. And kids, you are all very good. Main aapko ye answer karna hai, koi zarurat nahi hai. You know it better. Mera ek input hai aapke liye, frugal jewelry. Right? Don't go for heavy designs and things like that. Frugal jewelry, working class. And look at whether you can diversify away from business. And there will be always a market for physical gold. I hope you understand. There was somebody who asked that question. So, वो मार्केट रहेगा आपके लिए फिजिकल गोल्ड का, तो आप टेंशन मत कीजिए.
सर, इज इट अ गुड टाइम टू इन्वेस्ट इन प्रॉपर्टी?
डिपेंड्स ऑन व्हिच, वेयर यू आर सेइंग. मुंबई आई वुड नॉट, बट इट डिपेंड्स. मे बी चंडीगढ़, यस. कोयंबटूर, यस. हैदराबाद इज रॉकिंग. सो प्रॉपर्टी जनरली नो, बट इट डिपेंड्स व्हिच पॉकेट. सम पॉकेट्स आर एक्सपेक्टेड टू अप्रिशिएट. माय किड इज प्लानिंग अ बिग प्लांट, ही इज मूविंग फ्रॉम पालघर टू दानू. आई सेड गो अहेड. वो अभी यू हैव टू गो पॉकेट वाइज बेटे. मुंबई में मैं नहीं एडवाइस करूंगा. सॉरी इफ यू आर ए रियल एस्टेट डेवलपर इन मुंबई, यू हैव टू नाउ स्टार्ट लुकिंग एट अफोर्डेबल हाउसिंग. मैं आपको बोल रहा हूँ, यू लुक एट अफोर्डेबल हाउसिंग. मुंबई में आई डोंट थिंक रियल एस्टेट विल मूव. हैदराबाद इट इज मूविंग, सो इट डिपेंड्स ऑन द लोकेशन.
सर, व्हाट इज द रफ परसेंटेज ऑफ इन्वेस्टमेंट वी शुड कीप एज अ बॉलपार्क बिटवीन इक्विटी एंड डेट सोर्सेज?
So 100 minus 8 should be your equity investment. So if you're 55, so 45% should be your maximum exposure to equity. Remaining should be debt. That is my rule, 100 minus equity. If you're 28 or like some of you are very young, right? Though I met you, FME 10K bachcho log I have met long back. Even now you are still at 25, God bless you all, right? So for you, it is 100 minus 25, 75% in equity.
Sir, we've taken loan from Yes Bank. Should we stick to Yes Bank or should we change bank from where we should take loan? PSU banks or private banks?
See, loan from wherever you take, it doesn't really matter, right? What you should do is link it to repo rate. Link it to repo rate. So housing loan ka main answer karta ho, personal finance, please link it to repo rate. So I don't mind if you take it with Yes Bank. And housing loans, best to take it from State Bank of India, max gain scheme, SBI max gain scheme.
During these times, do we go for lower term cover against actual cover since there is higher cash outflow?
I would suggest, sir, please take 5 to 10 times your annual income. Minimum, you should take 5 times your annual income. Then you can top it up. I have no problem. But minimum 5 times to lena hi lena hai. My humble request hai, 5 ke niche mat kijiye, sir. Please don't misunderstand. But minimum wo hona hi chahiye aapko.
So what is the best way to utilize the funds withdrawn by STB?
Debt funds. Put it in debt funds. So jo bhi STB se nikalta hai, I am putting in debt funds. I am putting it in GILT funds. GILT, GILT funds. Money is safe there. Aur wahan pe compounding chalta rehta hai. Simple. So equity funds, SIP, STP, debt funds. That's the answer.
Sir, what ROI do we expect from home loans from banks to come after reduction in repo rate?
I expect a reduction to come in. Interest rates have been reduced, but more than reduction in interest rates, I think government will now come out with a stimulus package. RBI has done its job. So I don't expect a big reduction in interest rates. Banks have to lend further, which banks are not doing. That's the unfortunate part. So abhi jo hai, aap immediately switch over kijiye repo rate mein. You will feel happy. Aap dua karenge mujhe. But please note, 5 saal ke baad repo rate upar jayega, to aapka rate upar jayega. That is natural. Please understand, it's a floating benchmark.
So sovereign gold funds or buying gold fund, mutual fund?
Sovereign gold bonds, because you get extra 2.5%.
Sir, what return can we expect from MG Gilts fund?
Any gilt fund, you will get easily around 11 to 12%, right? If you select the right gilt fund.
Sir, is there any example of debt funds that you want to share?
Yes, I can give you some examples. IDFC has some very good debt funds. IDFC has very good debt funds. Kotak has some very good debt funds. So please note the word is GILT, G-I-L-T. Uske piche Kotak GILT fund, IDFC GILT fund, HDFC GILT fund, all of them are good.
Sir, do we get a slightly higher return if we invest in lump sum amount in liquid mutual funds and do STP do the desired mutual fund scheme?
No, there's nothing lump sum. In debt funds, you can invest lump sum also, no problem. Equity funds, you should do SIP. In debt funds, you can do lump sum investments.
Sir, you mentioned Rich Dad, Poor Dad book. Do you think people can make wealth with zero investment only by using debt?
Yes, there are people who have done that. And there are people who have done that extremely well. I'm proud to tell you, my students have done that. So they have done that extremely well by using the power of knowledge. I am talking of a kid known as Aditi. She belongs to a business family, but she was clear after marriage, she will not be going to her father's business because brother is there. She started a distributorship by which she got credit from L&T, supplier say, and from customer, right? She used to get advance payments. And today she has grown her business. So definitely, I can give you many such examples of kids who have done that. So Rich Dad, Poor Dad is good to read. I have pleasure to tell you many of my students have done that. So whoever asked that question, sir, look at the participant list. I'll tell you, there are so many. Now, this kid who is from Bikaner, I met him FMB 10, and today he's sitting there and he must be smiling. He told me that time when we had gone on a foreign visit, sir, main karke dikhaunga. And whenever I see that ad of Amit ji loves Bikaji, I remember this kid. Similarly, Ramayan ke time mein wo dusra bachche ka aata hai, Kanpur ka wo bachcha, main bhool gaya, Ghadi Detergents. So people have done it. Aisa kuch nahi hai, Rich Dad Poor Dad is not a theoretical book. It is a practical book. And my FMB students have done that. Business mein karte hai. And if not FMB students, my experience udhar hai, but many others have also done it. Please go out and look at how telecom company Airtel has been built, and you will be very happy to see. I don't know him personally, but he is built a well, so it is applicable, sir. Unfortunately, we don't teach the right things to the students at the right time.
So this is a question that's coming in, that where can we find your book Simplified Finance? I want to read it. There have been four questions that have come on it. Where can we find Simplified Finance?
So, Bede, it is available on Amazon and Flipkart. I don't know if it has gone out of print again. So, I will definitely, you can just WhatsApp me or WhatsApp Simmer, right? I will arrange for the book. Right? It was there on Amazon and Flipkart. I'm sorry, I have not checked it. Okay. I will definitely make, I will tell my kid, right, future publications to publish it and put it back.
So my father missed to pay PPF for a year now. The bank is not accepting any further deposit. What can be done?
What is the question?
My father missed to pay PPF for a year.
100 rupees fine. What is the bank saying? Nonsense. 100 rupees fine and you can activate that account. Just 100 rupees fine and then you can continue now.
How to take advantage of power of compounding if we do STP?
STP will not get power of compounding. STP is taking your money out. Otherwise, that what that gentleman said, market upar gaya, abhi niche aaya. STP is to avoid that. Power of compounding is Warren Buffett. Let it remain, let it grow. My philosophy is I believe in power of compounding. Good question. I believe in power of compounding in debt funds, not in equity funds. Because I can't take risk. 20%, 30% down hote to I have problems. So I go with STP. But if you believe in that power of compounding, please go ahead. Please do what Warren Buffett is doing. Absolutely
sir,
no problem.
Questions mereko directly aaye ki Anil Menon sir, we love you. So anything you say to
thank
them.
Thank you.
Sir, Nikke, we are in real estate, have surplus funds. Where do we park temporarily?
My answer is simple, bete. What is your time frame? Simmer, I'll take two more questions, bete, with your permission.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, two more questions, but I'll answer this. Right. Please note, if you have surplus funds, it depends on your time frame. If your time frame is short, debt funds. If your time frame is long, index funds. And if you're in real estate and if you have surplus funds, I can clap for you, bete. I can clap for you. I love you, right? Because real estate, somebody saying surplus funds is very, very good. Please look at your time frame and accordingly invest funds. If it is short-term debt funds, long-term equity funds.
How do we keep investments simple? Any specific mantras?
Keep it simple by going with HDFC Sensex Plus because it has SIP and automatic STP. So, I don't see my portfolio every day. They do themselves STP. So, it becomes automatic STP. Simple. I don't track my portfolio every time.
दो तीन कमेंट्स लगातार आ रहे हैं जो आई थिंक हम भी आपको बहुत टाइम से बोल रहे हैं सर यू आर यू शुड बिकम अ यूट्यूब सेंसेशन प्लीज पुट ऑल योर टॉक्स इन यूट्यूब एक कमेंट आ रहा है सर दिस आर जस्ट कमेंट सर यू शुड बी अवेयर ऑफ दिस सर यू विल बिकम अ ओवरनाइट वायरल सेंसेशन लव योर ह्यूमिलिटी सर दिस इज ये प्यार है सर आपके लोगों ने जो आपको प्यार दे रहे हैं सर वी हैव अनदर लास्ट क्वेश्चन एज यू सेड previous financial year, we had invested in HDFC Top 100 and HDFC Growth Funds. Since markets are crashing, portfolios down by 35%. Please advise.
Hold. Don't worry, hold. And this is where I said STP. This is where you should have done STP, but that's okay. Right? I'm not somebody who will say, aapka mistake ho gaya. Ho gaya na. Abhi aage hold kijiye, sir. Things will come back to normal. Khali kabhi hoga mujhe pata nahi hai. Toh abhi hold kijiye. Right? Please hold it. Right? Markets will come back. STP चालू कर दीजिए sir. STP चालू कर दीजिए. अभी के लिए panic मत होजिए sir. Nothing has fallen. Things will come back to normal. Only thing is nobody can predict when. That is the point.
Once again, thank you so much for doing this. For all the panelists, for all the people that who have joined, registered. I want to, sir, if you allow, I just, before I come to you, I want to just mention a couple of names. Sumit Kabra, I want to mention his support, you know, how he's promoted the entire thing. The entire community that who has actually supported this entire sessions. I just want to shout out to my entire team at Hatek, Bani, Harpreet, Devanshu, Dinesh, Jasmeet for this fantastic for helping. Sir, these are the people who actually set this up. And finally, the star, the celebrity of the moment, Dr. Anil R. Menon for doing this. Thank you so much, sir, once again. Sir, your final closing remarks and then we close the session, sir. Thank you once again.
I just did this because I wanted to say it, but you already thanked your team. So I wanted to thank Bani and team, but aapne kar diya. So mera dialogue aapne le liya hai. So I can only say one thing, bete. Love you all. Stay safe, stay healthy. तकलीफ में है सब लोग लेकिन बेटे ये भी निकल जाएगा वो बोलते हैं ना दिस टू शैल पास राइट सब लोग का अपना अपना है सब अच्छा ही होगा एंड कुछ भी लगे ना बेटे आई एम वन फोन कॉल अवे मैं उसके लिए जानबूझ के वापस आया सम ऑफ यू मे नॉट हैव माय नंबर प्लीज यू कैन फील फ्री और हो सके तो please contribute to that social cause.